works which endure come from the soul of the people. The mighty, in their pride, walk alone to destruction. The humble walk hand in hand with providence to immortality. Their works survive.